Thank you for stopping by the Turquoise Iris, where you will find hand-painted, original furniture and art for your home.
And a review. The very first thing I did on this piece was I cleaned it and then covered an entire coat of your vintage linen. Now, I used all DIY products from Debbie's Design Diary. It's a yummy, delicious clay and chalk base, 9 ingredients, no VOCs, and it's fantastic. So for the treatments that I like to give, this is a really good paint for what I like to do, which is blend and layer and drip and then blend some more and then drip some more and then sand some more, and it's just good stuff. It's just art. It's just art. So this is vintage linen. It's just a very soft white. I put it over the entire piece, let it dry. Then I took mint chip and skeleton key, which was the very first time I had ever used it. See skeleton key? It's a gray, but it has a smidge of bluish green in it, and then the mint chip, which is kind of one of my favorites. So I took them and I applied them both in equal amounts in different areas while it was wet, in sections, over the whole piece.